Community's generosity will allow the South Clarion County Ambulance Service to continue operating around the clock. The pandemic has been stressing the company's finances, and it was forced to cut back hours. However, they say a recent soup sale raised enough money to keep things going. Another soup sale is underway now. Orders can be placed through February 3rd.